This is how we build a chimney for a house. We pre-calculate all the numbers so we can have it sit flat on the roof angles. We do the same thing for our plywood so they fit right on it. We added our cricket on this one so that way water would drain off of it when it's sitting flat on the roof. And we boomed it up with a forklift. Once we got it set in place, we climbed inside and nailed it all down to the roof on the trusses. And then we sheeted over the cricket, and then we sheeted the top platform. Thanks for watching.